The US blockchain startup Provenance has raised $800,000 in seed funding. According to CoinDesk, Provenance has been working on supply chain solutions since it was formed in 2013. The solution enables retailers and producers to open product data, track the journey of goods, and empower customers with access to knowledge. Provenance CEO Jessi Baker said that it is planned to use the funding to fuel its product launch timeline with initiatives set to be released this fall.